All right, so working on standing up, head over hips, practicing that stand up. We'll work on some stand up guard passing, but we got to make sure our posture is not broken. Our head's down, and we're going to fall down. Much easier to knock over. Try to keep that guard lock, Danny, the whole way up. All right, should put some pressure on. There you go. Try to keep that hip, those hips forward. We'll start adding some liveness to it in a little bit here.